Hello, I'm Mark Gilliland, and this is my MATLAB simulation of wireless charging pads for electric cars. The blue vectors are the current traveling in the primary coil, and the red vectors are the magnetic field intensity created by the primary in the area of the secondary coil. The total flux and the induced voltage can be seen on the graphs in the red.